Welcome to Straight Talk. I'm your host, Loretta Rose. Today we are on location in Columbus at Cascade Hills Church. What today is? It is a prom. It is a prom for some lovely, wonderful people in our community with special needs. It is a night to shine. Sponsored by Tim Tebow Foundation. It is a wonderful annual event. This event is worldwide. And when all of the attendees come in, they get a swag bag. It's a lot of goodies in here. And it's so exciting. We were here last year, and Terry Troyer, she invited us to come back out again. We are excited. Also, they got a live DJ. Want to give a shout out to Sam Beeman. So he is here also, and this is all volunteering service from people in the community. Stay tuned. It's Street Talk with Loretta Rose. You're watching it here on CTVB. Talking to some lovely volunteers here at this wonderful prom night, a night to shine, and you ladies are shining as well as you volunteer. And from my understanding, you attend here at the church?
Yes, I do. I've come here since I was like 4.
Okay. Tell me your name.
Matea.
And your name?
Caitlin.
Tabitha. Sapphire.
Wow, I like that. Isn't this nice? It is so wonderful to come in and be able to serve. And it feels like a prom night for me too, you know?
Yes.
Yeah. And I just found out that Tim Tebow is an author also. So tell me about that book you read.
It's called Shaken.
Shaken. Was it life-changing?
Absolutely. Wow. 100%.
I can tell because you were talking about it so much off air. And I said, I wanted to let people know so you can go and get the book as well, Shaken.
Yes, most definitely.
Absolutely.
It's a life-changing book.
Well, thank you, ladies, for sharing. And thank you for volunteering. Have a good night, too. Make sure you get your dance in, too, right? Thank you, Tim Tebow Foundation. We're having so much fun. Look who I ran into. We had a beautiful big surprise here, Miss Rhode Island Collegiate. Yes. And congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Let everyone know your name.
My name is Callie Rice.
Okay, and you attend college here in the local area. What school?
Yes, ma'am. I attend Columbus Technical College. I'm a sophomore studying to be a nurse.
Oh, you are so gorgeous.
Thank you.
I saw you out there on the red carpet as the prom attendees was arriving, walking the red carpet. Everyone were cheering them on. You're cheering them on also. And then to see you out there on the sideline, pretty much of the red carpet, oh my God, that was such a beautiful surprise. How was that feeling? What were your emotions as they were coming through?
I have so many emotions as they come through, but I'm so excited just so that they have a chance to experience something, because I know every day they have struggles and they really don't get to experience what it is. So for them to come down and us cheering them on, giving them hugs, giving them high fives, giving them a flower, letting them come in here and dance the night away. And that is all what this opportunity is about, just to let them grow and enjoy themselves this night.
I love it. And I am super proud of you.
Thank you. Thank
you. Because you're right. We've had many proms.
Yes,
you know,
we have.
And we've had our time. But I love the fact that Tim Tebow set a night aside for them to shine.
Yes, ma'am. They get to dance the night away and shine.
Absolutely. Well, thank you. And we're so proud of you.
Thank you so much.
This is what's happening here. Thank you, Tim Tebow. And thank you, Cascade Hills. And now we're talking to Pastor Keith. You are the children pastor here at Cascade Hills.
I am.
Awesome. Wonderful. And I hear a lot of your cheerleaders.
Oh, yeah.
Outside right here cheering you on.
A lot of incredible people that have gone through my ministry over the years, for sure.
Wow. So. And you've been a youth pastor here for 12 years?
12 years I've been at Cascade Hills Church, and it's been such a blessing to be a part of, for sure.
Well, it's always a blessing to come here, though.
Yes.
And tonight is one of the most biggest nights.
Oh, my goodness. And I just love the fact that we can be a part of it as Cascade Hills Church.
Yes.
It's our heartbeat as a church to reach out into the community. And to see these kids come through, it just warms my heart.
Wow. Now, what is your age group with the children?
My age group that I'm actually oversee is kindergarten through fifth grade. And so that keeps me on my toes.
Absolutely,
for sure.
Absolutely.
Yeah. And we actually have two special needs classes as well.
Oh, really?
And that goes up to age 18. So, yeah.
That is wonderful. So you have a special needs class.
Yeah, we actually have two. Yeah, we sure do.
Blessing.
Yeah, to try to minister. What we try to do is always incorporate the kids into the classroom.
Mm-hmm.
But when they can't be incorporated in, we have some classes for them.
Praise
so they know the Lord's love as well.
Oh,
so
that is it's so wonderful.
Well,
Pastor
thank you.
Keith.
Thank you.
I love that. And you know what? That's what we're supposed to do.
It is. It is. And
not leave out anyone.
Absolutely. And I tell you what, in a time that we're kind of going through right now, when so many people are saying so many things that are just hateful and mean, as believers, we need to come together and show God's love. Because at the end of the day, God created all of us special, and He has an incredible plan for our life, and I'm just thankful to be a part of it.
Praise God. You have blessed me.
Thank
God
you.
Bless you.
Thank you so much.
This is wonderful. Thank you, Cascade Hills. Thank you, Tim Tebow Foundation.
Yes, thank you.
Shine, and I just met this wonderful gentleman. His name is Adrian, and he said, I know you from TV. Hi.
Hello. How y'all doing out in the New York world? If y'all watching my family, y'all turn up for me. This is your boy.
All right, so tell everybody what you wanted to share with them. I asked you, I said, you said that you wanted me to interview you, and then I said, what do you want to say? Tell me what you tell them what you told me.
I just want to say, come out to the party, a wonderful party, and have fun.
All right. He said he wants you to be here next year. Come and have a party with them. I love it. Give me a high five.
And next year, if y'all is 18 or up, come to Kim's High School. We're going to have a ball.
All right. Now he's 18 and representing. That's what's happening. Thank you, Tim Tebow. This is what's happening here in Columbus at Cascade Hills Church. As I was walking the red carpet going inside of the party here at the prom, I saw this glam squad over here, and this beautiful lady named Brooke was doing makeup. I thought that was so wonderful. Let everyone know that are not here what you were doing.
So here tonight, we were here doing hair and makeup for the girls that wanted it, touching up their lipstick, eyeshadows, curls, hairspray, things like that. Just making them feel gorgeous like they are inside and out.
Oh, I love that, inside and out. That's beautiful. And they did. That's such a blessing to be able to be here and provide that service.
It really
to them.
Is.
And I'm sure it felt very rewarding to
It me. Definitely did. It's been a great night.
It has. This is one of the most gratifying events I do annually. Now, let everyone know your salon, the salon that you work at.
So I work at Euphoria Salon here in Columbus, Georgia. We do anything from hair and makeup to weddings and proms as well.
Absolutely. And that's what she was telling me. This is her zone. She does weddings all the time.
Yes.
But thank you. And you're absolutely gorgeous.
Well, thank you. So are you.
Oh, you're so sweet. Thank you, Tim Tebow Foundation.
Yeah,
it's a night to shine, and as you can see, we are shining with the stars.
That's right.
To the left, slide to the right, reverse, 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 cha-cha now y'all, cha-cha again, cha-cha now y'all, cha-cha again, turn it out, crisscross, slide to the left, slide to the right, clap your hands, cha-cha now. Oh yeah, put those hands together! Turn it out. To the left. Take it back, y'all. To the right.
Solid dog. Solid dog. Solid dog. Solid dog. Solid dog. Solid
I'm talking to the coordinator behind this wonderful event here in Columbus, Terry Troyer, and she is an angel, so angelic.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Terry, we want to hear your final thoughts of tonight because it's been very amazing. But before we go into that, the swag bag, I wanted people to kind of see what was in here. This is one of the things that are in here, A Night to Shine. I love that in the frame. I love that. So
put their prom picture in.
They can, the prom pictures that they're taking here tonight goes in here. I think that's so wonderful.
And they have Night to Shine wristbands and little hand spinners, just things to let them know one more time. The dance is all about letting them know how much we love them and how much God loves them.
Oh, wow.
And this is just a little something so they have the memories throughout the year.
I love this. Now, this probably take a whole year, it seemed like, to prepare for, huh?
It does. And it every minute, hour, week is just so worth doing everything for this. It's almost like I'll get calls and they say, oh, I know it's Saturday. I know you're glad to be resting. I'm like, no, I'm already planning next year. I'm just so excited about just the next one and growing it bigger and bigger and bigger.
And she worked so hard because every time I called her to get a status update, she never was able to return my call.
But nothing personal. Okay.
I know,
personal.
Darling. I know. But you've been working so hard. And, oh, wow. Those that have attended the prom tonight, oh, my gosh, they look so nice. All the kings and queens.
Beautiful.
And I love the fact, let everyone know, when they come in, all the guys get a crown. And all the girls get a tiara?
Yes.
Oh.
And we do that because in God's eyes, they're all kings and queens. Mm. So this night is all about them.
Yes.
It's their night. It's their night to shine.
Yes.
And we do the crowning ceremony because we want them to know that they are kings and queens every day in God's eyes.
Praise God. I love it. And thank you, Tim, for the message to the people.
Yes.
This is a worldwide event. Thank you so much. Terry, God bless you. This is your ministry.
Thank you so much.
And we want to thank Cascade Hills for allowing this event to be here, hosting it every year. And how many years it's been?
This is the third year at Cascade Hills.
Mm-hmm.
And I'd also like to thank Papa John's.
Yes.
They were wonderful, brought pizza. And who doesn't like pizza?
I know, and it's good, thank you.
And it's Scott and Susan Pratt,
okay.
Owners of Papa John's, right here.
Oh,
so they are just wonderful. They're also... they also are members of Cascade Hills, and just two of the sweetest people that you will ever find. They just have so much love in their heart.
Well, everything. Thank you so much. The pieces have just been wonderful. The dancing, everything has been wonderful. Thank you for allowing us to come in and highlight this meaningful event that really, really matters. I love that. This is, they'll never forget it. Every time is like the first time.
Oh, yes, definitely. And I thank you for being here. Because you have such a big heart, and you are such a blessing to everybody.
My sister,
love you, girl.
I love you, too. Well, thank you. It's been a great night to shine. I feel like a shining star being among all of the stars here tonight. Thank you, Tim Tebow, for this night to shine, sharing it worldwide. And thank you, Cascade Hills. You're watching CTV Beam. It's Street Talk.